little trick for you. I don't want to inconvenience anybody by helping me over here. So got a little block. I've already marked this out where it's going to meet the deck. See, here's my line. And there we go. Little second set of hands. That's just to temporarily hold it in place. We're gonna get some bolts through it, but we're gonna get them set up first, get the top on there, and then we can make adjustments. Lock it in for justice from there.